"We ghosts love nothing," he said, his black eyes lit by the fire. "And we fear only the void." Shas'O Kais serves as a commander of the Firecast. A student of the revered military savant, Commander Puretide, Kais fought during the Dark Crusade of Kronus, seeking to repel the forces of the Imperium, Chaos, Orcs, and Eldar, awakening the Necrons slumbering beneath the surface of the planet. Under orders of Ethereal Aun-El Shi'ores, Commander Kais sought to prevent the domains of the greater good from being claimed by the myriad forces of alien oppressors. Utterly devoted to the ideals of the Tau'var, Commander Kais offered opportunities for his foes to surrender, and did all in his power not to spend the lives of his men needlessly. Clad in an XV-22 stealth battlesuit, outfitted with a jetpack, sensor arrays, burst cannon, missile pods, fusion blaster, and other powerful ranged alternatives, regardless of his might, the efforts of the Firecast proved unable to repel the Blood Raven's chapter of Space Marines, led by their captain, Davian Thule. Withdrawing from the battle, Commander Kais attempts to redeem himself to this day, honing his understanding of the teachings of Puretide, with hopes to one day master such doctrines of war.